In this video, I will show you the 10 most important soft skills for developers by taking you through assessment. I use these soft skills assessments to help my students understand their strengths and weaknesses. And this will help you communicate better in the interview to show the employer why they want you. Now, if you like content like this today, make sure you hit the subscribe and notification bell to get more of it in the future. I am running a webinar series to help teach people how to master the interview, and the link will be down below if that interests you. My name is Jason Humphrey. I help developers who feel stuck in their coding careers by teaching them how to master the interview to get the job they ultimately want. I believe in the 80-20 rule, the Pareto rule as it's known. And when it comes to the interview process, I think 80% of the results come from the intangible skills. The question then becomes, how do I know what soft skills I'm good at? And that's where this soft skills assessment comes in today that I'm gonna teach you all about. I'm gonna be going through 10 soft skills that I want you to add a plus for a strength or a minus for a weakness. And do this for every soft skill on a piece of paper in front of you. Let's get started with the first one. This is the ability for you to adjust to new requirements, coding styles, problems, environments, and for an example, you are given a new project with a new team lead that you've never worked with, and you must work with the team lead to successfully complete the project. This soft skill shows that you are able to work well with a group of people. For instance, how effective are you if you are assigned a task that's required to work with three other teammates to get the job done? And how do you handle that with a team project? Is it easy? Is it hard? Solving demonstrates the ability to take on new problems and solve them. For example, you are given a task no one else on your team has solved before. How do you solve the problem? Are you able to do it on your own or not? This soft skill demonstrates how you use your imagination or original ideas, especially in your production code, your design, or architecture. For instance, you are asked to design a new website, code, or framework, and it is up to you to design and implement your ideas. This soft skill shows that you are able to communicate your ideas in a variety of different ways and channels, including email, in-person, text, documentation, code. And for instance, you were asked to give a presentation of your ideas from a previous example. How do you build your presentation? And better yet, how do you communicate it to your team? This is how you demonstrate that you have very high standards. You show up early, you stay late until the job's done, you go the extra mile because you take pride in your work. And for example, you have a task to complete and your boss said it's all right if it's not finished before the sprint is over. And you won't take that as an acceptable answer. So you do what it takes to complete the task on time. This soft skill shows that you can meet deadlines despite distractions and setbacks and any other obstacles that come up when you're working on projects. For instance, you are in a young professional group at work and you have also helped out with the tech side of the project. Despite your busy schedule, you must still get your work done on time and fulfill your personal obligations. This soft skill shows now that you take the lead in any given situation. From leading your team in meetings to delivering presentations, leadership could include taking the lead on an open source project. Here's a specific example. Suppose you have an idea that you started implementing and people liked your approach, so they join you and you are now the leader of a new project. Critical thinking demonstrates that you take a task or a problem and solve it by thinking outside of the box. For instance, you're given a difficult problem to solve that has a lot of complexities. How do you break it up? How do you break down the problem? But yet, how do you even solve it? This soft skill demonstrates that you don't cut corners. You make sure that you work through every detail accurately. For example, you are given a design story that is a little vague, and in your response, you figure out every detail that is needed to complete the task with the highest attention to detail, generally by going back to where the story came from and figuring out every piece of information you need before you go on. Which ones did you plus or minus? Let me know in the comments down below. If you like today's content, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, and notification bell to get more of it in the future. I'll leave a link to my webinar down below because I want to show you how to master the interview, because it's an amazing skill that if you have, you can get any job you want. And yeah, that webinar is free, But I have reserved the spots because it is free. So go get your spot now, because if you do, you'll also get a recording even if you can't show up on the night of the interview. Ultimately, the soft skills assessment will be extremely important to your success in interviews.